Your medical information is unsafe. Facebook has a program called Pixel that has been siphoning medical information from hospitals. Now, it is one thing for Facebook and the rest of these companies to track what posts you interact with to show ads. It is a little weird and a little creepy, but it is really not much in the grand scheme of things. This is what happens when you get a product or service for free. Nothing in this world is free, and there is always a cost. Now, medical records that were not authorized to be released is another issue. These records are not only private, but are supposed to be protected under HIPAA. In truth, nothing will likely happen because he is amongst the protected people that cannot be prosecuted. It must be so nice being a crony.
Forget the rule book, they make the rules. Wanna compete? No. You'll be rejected. Get with cronies.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.